school district rolled out the red carpet to welcome about 800 new teachers. It was all part of the annual Teacher Fest event held at Park Vista High School.
It was cool to see the band and everything in the red carpet, and walking down, it's kind of like you're a celebrity. But so it's nice to know that you're appreciated by the district and they want to make it an event for you.
Well, good morning, everybody.
Teachers also received a warm welcome from Superintendent Robert Avosa.
Ask the questions, we're here to help you. And more than anything else, please remember that we've all been called to this work for a reason.
Administrators say these new teachers have the qualities needed to increase academic excellence among students.
We believe that in order to achieve the goals that the superintendent has put forth, relationships is big. Number two, that somebody has committed to the children of Palm Beach County Schools, somebody that's going to be here for a long time. And the third thing is somebody that is continually wanting to learn.
This conference offered educators a full-day orientation, training sessions, and the opportunity to meet their peers. Teacher Fest is organized by the School District's Professional Development Department and the Classroom Teachers Association. Vendors were also on hand to share information about educational resources that will lead to positive lessons in the classroom. Claudia Shea reporting for the Education Network, keeping you informed.